Give it up for Big Charles on bass, y'all.